Hello there. I guess. Are you here for an appointment? No. Oh, it's an emergency. Okay. What seems to be the problem? Ear pain. Okay, okay. When's the last time you came here? A little while ago. Okay. Yes, I see. So, which ear are you experiencing pain in? Okay, and, any pain in the other ear? No. Okay, well, I can definitely check both ears for you just to make sure we're not having, the same problem in both ears. That way, if, you know, something is occurring in both ears and you just don't feel it in the other because, the one that hurts is taking up most of your attention, we can just nip it in the bud on the other side too. Okay. So let me go ahead and you can have a seat, please. Feel free to sit down. I'm gonna go ahead and grab my otoscope. I'm just gonna check both ears really quick. We'll see what's going on there, okay? Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and take a look in this ear first, okay? Okay, ready? Here we go. Oh, good. Okay, yep, I see. On in here. Okay. Nothing going on in there. That's good. It looks perfectly healthy, to be honest, so that's good. And so this is the ear that hurts then. Okay. Let's go ahead and take a look then. There's a lot going on in that one, so, definitely I want to, take a closer look, and we're gonna start, extracting some things out, okay? Okay. Alright, well, if you could just turn to the side, and I'm gonna go ahead and get all the stuff out for you, okay? Alright. Light, okay, so I can see everything all at once. Okay, so yeah, you've got a lot going on in here, my friend. A lot going on. So, it does look like it wants to move, which is good. So, I'm gonna go ahead and grab a few tools that I think might help us, okay? Okay, give me 1 second. Okay, are you ready? Are you comfortable? Okay, alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and just start by plucking some of this out. Oof. curiosity is interesting. Crystals in your ears? It looks like you've got some crystals in your ears. Is that normal for you? Every time I've looked in your ears, I've not seen any crystals. Did you maybe stick some crystals in your ears, my friend? It was your cat? Okay. I don't know how a cat did that, but I'll take your word for it. I got a big clump here. Oh, alright. Let's keep going. Colors here, which is very interesting for earwax. Typically, it's only maybe the texture is different, but not the color. That's okay. That is okay. Another crystal loose. Okay. Alright, hold on. Okay, here we go. Ready? Now, does it hurt at all when I extract the crystals? No? Okay. It's satisfying? Well, that's good. Because I certainly do not want that to be painful. Okay. That is quite the texture you got in there. Okay. Oh, wow. Yep. Okay. Well, I've got to hand it to you, my friend. This will certainly be the most interesting case I have all day, so that's good. Ooh, I got a really big one. Really big one. Don't worry, I will make sure I get absolutely everything, okay? I promise I won't leave you hanging. Let's see. Got another crystal. Very good. Okay. And just please, you know, let me know if anything hurts at all, okay? So this one definitely looks like it wants to come loose. Ooh, that one's a little tough. Ooh, that one's definitely in there. Okay. You're doing great. Keep it going, you're doing excellent. Oh, this one just does not want to come out. Oh, okay. Oh, I got it, we're good. We're good. Know is how these got lodged in here without you knowing. When did your ear start hurting? Okay. Did you use Q-tips to try to get it out? Yeah. Can you feel that? I think we might be able to take that one out very soon. Maybe now. Let's try it out. Just wait till you see what I pulled out of your ear. I cannot wait to show you. I'd say we're maybe about halfway done. Going strong. You're doing great. Okay. Is your earwax normally this, sticky? It is on the stickier side, okay. Okay, just thought I'd ask. Okay. It's starting to soften up, it's starting to loosen up a little bit. I'm starting to be able to see the walls of your ear canal, okay? So that's really good. Okay. Might get some real good extractions here. Okay. There's one. There's two. Let's see if I can get this big one here. In there. Gotta reposition my light here. Still see inside. Okay, there we go. Oof. Oh my. Oh, I think I just got the biggest chunk. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, there's definitely a cat hair in there. Okay. Wow. This is just so much. You're gonna feel so relieved once all of this is out. We got some movement in there. We got some movement in here. Just want to make sure that nothing is attached to your eardrum. That way it doesn't pull and, you know, hurt you in any way. Okay. Oh, I'm just gonna Very good. Still got a little in there. You're doing amazing. You're doing amazing. Very good. We are almost done here. I'm gonna break it up slowly. As I said, because we want to make sure nothing is that gem is ready to come out. It is ready. Okay, ready? Perfect. Flawless. Alright, I think we can do this last piece. Okay. There's just one more big piece. You can go ahead and readjust yourself now, okay? Okay. Whew, okay, that was quite a tough job, but you are a trooper. You did amazing. How are you feeling now? It might take a few days for the, you know, the irritation to kind of go away, so just be gentle with your ear, and please hide your gems from your cat. Oh, and I gotta show you everything that I extracted from your ear. Okay, so some of the wax is still on some of the gems, so let me try to get those off. Okay, so look at that, and it's okay because I have my gloves on, but wow, look. Is it okay if I study this? Cause wow. Yeah, okay. And the gems. You got, let's see. We can actually count them to see how many. Exactly. You have here, so. Here we go. We've got quite a few. So we have. One. Four, five, 7, 8, 9, 10 gems in your ear. Can you believe that? That's a lot. But props to you for sticking it out. You did excellent, and thank you so much for being patient and being still. I hope that you feel better very soon. And if you need anything else, you can go ahead and give me a call, okay? Or just stop on through like you did today. Alright? Okay. I'll see you again. Alright.